So let us start the rectangles. Counting of figures, we'll go for rectangles. We'll do some more basic problems in rectangles and we'll move forward. So very important note in rectangles is, I'm writing with a thick line so that you will note it in your book. Very, very important note. Very, very important note. The note is, every square is a rectangle. Write down. Every square is a rectangle, but every rectangle, but rectangles are not squares. Clear, guys? Every square is a rectangle, but rectangles are not squares. This is a very important note. Important note. Hello. Let us move forward.
In the question paper, they will be giving directly the figure, sir.
They will give the figure and you will ask how many number of squares are there in the question. In the given figure, how many number of squares are there, they will ask. Otherwise, they will give like this. Find how many number of rectangles are there. So when he is asking to find the total number of rectangles, you should be very careful. Only rectangles are in anko, appudu vera untadi. Only squares are in anko. అర్థమైందా?
Yes, sir.
Second. In this total number of rectangles, I'm sorry. This is not a I think it is clear for you how to find the rectangles.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
ఈ ఫిగర్ మీకు కొంచెం రెక్టాంగిల్ రాగ అనిపించకపోవచ్చు. You feel it as a rectangle. Now it looks like a rectangle, right? Before this, before which I have drawn, it is does not looking like a rectangle, but I have done some alteration here. Now it is looking like a rectangle. This is one rectangle. This is one rectangle. This is another rectangle. This is another. There are only rectangles. Only rectangles are four. But only rectangles are four. Squares which are rectangles and also rectangles are 9. Squares కూడా rectangles ఏగా. Squares plus rectangles కలిపితే 9 ఉన్నాయి. Okay? I think it is clear for you.